I think the next trickery is actually at the entrance to town. So if we go back there... Yes, I was actually wanting to go back to the inn, but... Well, this is good enough. Father! Lily, you're alright! I was so scared! Miss Lily, nothing is better than knowing you're safe. Ah, Lowen, you're alright! Sister Lowen! You two idiots, what are you doing? You're a disgrace to Mountland Dragon. I'm so sorry. But anyways, we're back. The battle is over and everyone's cheering us on. Lord Ryu! Lord Ryu, you're alright. Lord just gathered the rest of Muse's soldiers and wiped out the zombies. All in the span of us leaving the church. Ryu, you defeated Neclord and freed Tinto. Why? Why would you do that? I don't want to run away anymore. I see. Again, this scene will make a lot more sense if it happened so much earlier in the game. And our reputation was not as grand as it is already. Yet again, I'm probably going to beat that dead horse to the end of this LP. yes, this part of the game should have come in much sooner. But anyways, Hauser, I lost a lot of soldiers due to my own poor judgment. Animal's last request for Muse and state to be saved. The realm is, I can't handle that responsibility. Leaving Muse as acting mayor of the city, or Muse. Muse law, next acting mayor would be Fitcher. That guy? In charge of the most powerful nation in the region? Or the most powerful seat, or the most powerful... Basically, he becomes the president. I don't think Fitcher is the best candidate for, president. Anyways, I hear Fitcher is in the main army now. You can join the Thunder Army, too. Lord Jess, what about you? Can't stay here. Well, Jess, let me say this to you as a friend fought next to you. You should also fight again under the Dunnan Army. Lord Ryu and you were aiming for the same goal. You shouldn't part company for such a silly reason. And a lot of people make mention of this, so I might as well make absolutely sure you include Jess right now and say let's fight together, because... If you don't, and you hate his guts, and be like, oh, you are such an awful personality, Jess. I don't like you, and all that, and the fact that you've been a prick this whole time. if you say no to Jess right now, he disappears forever. And you cannot actually recruit him and not get the perfect ending. So, as always, whenever you get the chance, recruit someone. It's just Suikoden 101. Let me just ask one thing. Think back. My animal liked you a lot. She was happy that Kinkaku's son showed up looking so brave. Are you sure you're not betraying her faith in you? I mean... Duh! I'm not betraying anyone. I believed Annabelle until today. I've been fighting for Muse in the city-state. And your losing Lady Annabelle may have been turned at you. Annabelle's gone. I have to live by my conscience. Lord Ryu, I'm sorry for any respect I may have shown. Will you let me fight with you? Lord Jess. And it ends on that one line. Lord Jess. Okay. Whatever. So, Jess and Hauser have now joined our ranks. And we've made allies of Tinto. Took long enough for that to happen. Anyways, I want to stay at the inn here, and I don't know exactly what we're going to do for the rest of this episode, since only up to 50 minutes of recording time after doing everything in the Tinto Mines. I suppose now that I've saved, I will show off those last two monsters that are in the Tinto Mines. I guess that's a good way to wrap things up. And what I am not actually going to do for this LP. but yeah, these two monsters that are in here I am not actually going to make them as permanent recruits, but I am at least going to show what happens when you recruit them for the sake of, you know, completion. So, we're going back into the Tinto Mines, and we're going to look for a pool of water. I forget exactly where it was, but I think it was, like, right around maybe a screen or two in from here. No, it's not that spot, but I don't think it was too terribly far into this place, but I could be wrong. Also, I don't know if there's actually monsters or zombies in here, but in case there are, that kind of makes... Well, it kind of makes a paradox if zombies actually showed up in here. And yes, it does. So even though Neclord is dead and he was the one controlling the zombies, apparently there are still some hanging around. Some that are just kind of without a leader or whatever. Whatever. Let's just get through here. I guess it wouldn't make sense for this to be much of a dungeon anymore if all the zombies went away, as well as the skeletons. So anyways, where is the spot I need to be? This might be the room. I'm not sure. Yes, this is the room. Here we go. Hearing crystal shining. Hold up the crystal. And if we use the first listening rune on this pool of water, we get ourselves a kraken, also known as a bizboa. Use the crystal. And all he does is groan. So, we get ourselves a kraken. Release the kraken! And can we actually do part two? I don't know if we can, but maybe if we leave the screen? So there's actually two of the Krakens in there. So if we use our second listening crystal on that spot again, and I don't know exactly if we've hit the trigger. No, we can't actually go up here and get it, the other one. Are we supposed to leave the place entirely? Let's try it out and make our way back there, maybe. So we used our escape talisman. Back on the world map. And I'm going to actually meet you back there. And I'm also going to look it up while I'm on my way there, just to make sure that, yes, indeed, we did things correctly. And no, I'm not misleading you. But there should be another kraken that you get. I just don't exactly remember the requirements. Maybe we need to get some more Stars of Destiny. I don't know. Maybe we need to proceed in the story a little bit more. But I'll be right back. Okay, so I looked up the requirements. And I do not meet them just yet. The first of which is we need to have our castle at the maximum possible level. Which I believe requires exactly 100 Stars of Destiny. And, count them if you want, there are 15 blank slots on the tablet. So, I still need about 7 more recruits before we can actually get the second kraken. So, we'll be revisiting that part of the story later. And I will talk about that extra kraken in length. And suddenly, story as I come back here. Welcome back. She's waiting for you upstairs. You think he's come up with a plan? Look on his face again. And Gina, just go in the convoy, please. Thank you. All right. Now, but yeah, the other requirement is you just simply have to have a bizboa in your party. And I didn't read carefully when I looked it up, and I actually went back to HQ, put a bizboa in my party, and nothing happened when I went back to go get the other kraken. So, yeah, we need a couple more recruits. I don't know exactly if Sierra and Khan count right now. But I believe we can actually change their equipment now. So I believe they're actually counted in the numbers of the Stars of Destiny that we have. But, might as well at least check in with Richmond and see if there aren't any easy recruits for us to get. But we'll probably start doing that next time. Oh, by the way, if you keep investigating Gene, he's like, oh, I think I'm in love. I'm sorry, Ryu. For whatever reason, Gene has that effect on men specifically. Anyways, how to gain companions. We have not actually gone back and gotten Bob, which I think by now we should be able to recruit him. Can't you? We've met before. I think we can go get Gantetsu, and I believe we can finally get our blacksmith. Probably this guy right here, because I think that's the right number of letters for his name. But yeah, we can go get a couple recruits that now that I think about it. Mezis, of course. We need to have our castle at the max level, so we're going to be going back there anyways just to get him. And this guy requires our castle to be at the max level as well, so a lot of these final stars we can't actually get until we've got a few more stars. So I think one of them also requires having everyone recruited, pretty much. This one probably requires us to go forward in the story a little more. Okay, so that might be our blacksmith. This one might be the guy that's hiding in a nearby area, but you need to have 100 stars at least. And there's one more that I'm not thinking of off the top of my head. But regardless, I don't think we can actually do anything with that. But anyways, we're going to send Richmond off yet again. I almost forgot to do this. But yeah, we're probably going to end the episode off here. Probably this week's worth of episodes off here. And we'll see what Shu wants next time. And, well, that's an expensive investigation. taking my money. Are you going to spend it all on her? Huh? Take her out for a nice dinner, maybe, Richmond? Are you that kind of a smooth talker, huh? Anywho, enough playing around. Yeah, we're going to end things off here. So I will say thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time.